Hello friends, today we will see how to create a new course in Moodle. For that, let's type this URL demo.moodle.net. Okay, so this site is created if you want to practice something in Moodle. Okay, so it is a demo site. Everything which you will add over here will get disappeared within 1 hour. Okay, so let's start. So let's see, we can log in this site as an admin, or we can log in this site as a manager, or as a teacher, or even as a student. Okay, since we are starting the new course, that's why we have to log in as an admin, and our password should be sandbox. So this is password for admin, password for manager, password for teacher, password for student. So for everyone, password is same, sandbox, sandbox. Okay, so let's log in as an admin. So to log in this site, we have to click over here, login. Then username is admin and password is sandbox. Let's log in. Now, if we need to start new course, we have to go to site administration. Okay. In site administration, since we are starting our course, that's why we will go to courses and we will click on manage courses and categories. Okay, and we will click on create new course. Okay, then whatever course you want to start, just give name of that course, full name. Let's say physics 1. Okay, then short name is necessary. For every course you have to give any short name. There are no restrictions what will be the short name. So I will write PHY101. So short name for physics 1 is, let's say, PHY101. Now course visibility, yes, I want to show that course on my site. Then course start date is, let's say my course will start at 14th of June 2018 and it will end at 14th of June 2019. So my entire physics 1 will last for 1 year, from 2018 to 2019. Okay, then if you want to provide a description regarding that course, means students are going to particular things, what will be the course outcomes, you can insert that or you can type that over here. Now let's see course format. Okay, there are various types of formats which we can add. Okay, topic format or weekly format or social format. Okay, so we will keep it as topic format. Topic format means basically a chapter wise format. In my physics 1, there will be various chapters or various modules. Let's say chapter number 1, chapter number 2, chapter number 3 and chapter number 4. So these number of sections are nothing but how many chapters you want to add. Suppose if I want to add 4 chapters, then I will select 4. If I want to add 8 chapters, then I will select 8 over here. Okay. Now remaining settings are not necessary. In appearance, show activity reports, make it yes. We want to see the activities of this course. Files and upload, you can set the limit of file upload. Suppose your students want to upload something, let's say as an assignment, they want to upload assignment, then what should be the maximum size of that assignment? Let's keep it 256 and that is the maximum size available. Completion tracking. Do we want to track the completion record of students? Definitely. That's why we will click on yes. Now groups are not needed over here, and role naming and all is not needed, tags is not needed. Just click on save and return. Okay, now let's go to our home and dashboard courses. Now we can see available courses. By default on this demo.moodle.net, these two courses are by default available, my first course and my second course, and this course we have added just now. So see how much easy it is to start our new course. If you will click on our new course, then the course name is physics 1 and number of topics are topic number 1, topic number 2, topic number 3, topic number 4, or let's say chapter number 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4, or let's say module 1, module 2, module 3, module 4. See how much easy to start a new course. Within 5 minutes you can start your new course in Moodle. I hope you have understood how to start a new course using Moodle. Thank you very much.